Hello, everybody. Welcome to the grand open, not the anniversary, 22nd anniversary of the Colorado Springs Running Company. We're friends of Jeff and Christian and I played back in what, 10th anniversary? What, five?
Yeah, it was a long time.
Yeah, we've been with them for a long, long time. So great stuff. I hope you come over and buy some shoes. Take out the store.
$5 tanks.
Yeah, $5 tanks. Anyway, what do you want to do, Trisha?
We're an Emmylou Harris tribute band called Boulder to Birmingham. Look us up. We're on Facebook, Boulder to Birmingham, and BoulderToBirmingham.com. We're happy to be here. What a beautiful Colorado day. We're going to start out with a song called Born to Run by Miss Emmylou Harris. Well, I never did crawl and I never did tell the line. No man's a master to me, I ain't that kind. Just put on my traveling shoes. Wanna win, you just can't lose the time. Oh, to stay behind. Well, it's all to run. Take it ahead of the rest. I wanted was to be the best, just a feel for me, and to be someone. I was born to be fast, I was born to run. Well, I take some chances sometimes and make mistakes. Don't do nothing unless you take the break. Just dynamite, sure makes you feel nervous, but makes you feel alright, makes you feel alright. I was born to run, get ahead of the rest, and all that I wanted was to be the best, just to feel free. I was born to be fast, I was born to run.
Hey, thanks. Mark, thanks for coming out.
Yeah, nice to see you, Mark.
Mark, you know, we've been pals for a long, 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 long time. And Mark is a good guy.
Mark, sit in the shade, man.
I know, don't suffer.
I know, Mark.
Unless you want the tan.
He wants the tan.
Yep.
Ooh, I would never be able to get back up.
Hey, Russ.
That's right, you guys know each other pretty darn well.
Well, through a club.
Do you guys belong to a club?
Oh, wow.
Who'd want to be a member of that, right?
All right.
Train in the Tulsa night, calling out my name, looking for a fight. Will she come along the way? Got a long way to go. Has got a right to know. Well, she sings a song so sad and high on the Tulsa Queen. Far away from Tulsa. feel like you're on a train out near Tulsa somewhere?
Absolutely.
Makes me feel like I'm in a parking lot sweating.
How so?
All right, here's a song that was, you know, we play both kinds of music, country and western.
Yes, we do.
And this is more of the western vein. And this is an old tune. Hank and Lefty. I can't tell you, that was Hank Snow.
Williams.
Hank Williams. Okay, well, see, I went too far back, I guess.
Lefty who?
Lefty Phillips, no. Lefty Frizzell. Anyway, yeah, this
Lefty
is...
Righty.
There we go.
Sound falls. In the house. Here's your time right
Trader Joe's, you guys got to come down here. Hey, you.
Hey, you shoppers. Guy. Come on over.
It's not a blue light special.
Clean up on aisle three. Okay. Came out west together with a common desire. Well, apparently we had mom set the west coast on fire. 2 months later, trouble of mine. Oh, my baby moved down and left me behind. But it's all right, it's midnight, and I got two more bottles of wine. Start turning my head around. Seemed like overnight, blew up and put me down. Ain't gonna bother me today. Well, I've been working and I'm too tired anyway. But it's alright, it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. AKA Emmy Lou Harris. Hey, that almost rhymes.
Emmy Lou Parrish.
I just want to introduce the band real quick. We got Todd Clayton on pedal steel. We got Jim Christian on lead guitar and fiddle. We got Frank Sanchez on bass. And we can't leave out Bobby McGuffin back there on drums. All well-seasoned and experienced and very talented musicians. I'm very honored to play with them today. They're my hot band.
I want to tell you a little bit about the band. You know, it's a relatively new group. We got together last fall, and we're working it. And we're out there every day and every night just to please you, our loving audience. Well, buckets of love to everyone.
Yeah.
Peace and the rest of it. But, you know, Todd's been around a long time, playing a lot of big artists. Jimmy, too, shared the stage, toured the world. My goodness.
What?
And Bobby, you know, he's played all over the place too. And Trisha too. She's got, you know.
I know.
Tell us about yourself, Trisha.
Well, I was born in Canada, had a hard childhood, but other than that. Been in Colorado since 81, and this is my home now, so.
All right.
Here we are.
All right. Well, this is another tune. This one's called I'll Be Your San Antone Rose. I don't know anybody named Rose personally, but I like roses.
If they'll play another love song, if that Miller High Life sign stays dim, if you keep my glass full of whiskey, I'll whisper words I dare say to him. Just ask me to dance all the slow ones. Hold me close and take me across the floor. Gently lay my head on your shoulder and pretend this never before. I don't want to hear a sad story. Both already know how it goes. If tonight be my tall dark stranger, I'll be your Santone Rose. Well, I wish I could tell you that he weren't always on my mind. Wish he was off the fast trains to Texas. Oh, I'd ride and I'd ride. Although it's probably hotter in San Antone than it is here.
Wow. Hi, Eric.
Hey, Frank. Frank the Bank.
Thanks for coming.
We're going to try not to let Todd cry on this next one.
That's sad song.
I know.
I don't know.
I just got to stop singing all those sad songs.
Country music, man.
It's country, though. It's country for you.
Yep.
Yeah. You know what happens when you play a country.
Yeah, put all the sharp objects away.
Okay, good
idea.
Yeah,
you guys can get in the shade if you want.
You
will not offend us.
It is bacon up there.
Move
it
up
is
here bacon. Front.
Well, yeah, move up off. Front.
Come down in the mosh pit.
Come on.
Yeah, we
talk might
now.
Spit on you a couple
spin.
Times, but not on purpose, right, believe me.
Front row seats, there you go.
This
is called,
mosh pit. Yeah.
Box orchestra seats right there.
$100 seats.
Bet. Later on, you gotta stand up and mosh those, and that's the requirement.
Okay, no worries. Hey, we're gonna pass you around the crowd.
So this is our sad song. Together again, my tears have start falling. Shade for you all. So isn't that lovely? Shade's on its way.
I hope you didn't cry too much in that one.
It's a hot commodity. Sad. Get it?
You
it's
don't
hot
need,
commodity.
You don't need to worry. Scott's been saying things. He's throwing lots of shade over here.
Oh, this next song is one of my favorite songs by Amy Lou, and I've been playing it since 1982. Leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight.
Oak Ridge Boys on the side, don't you know?
Oh, yes, well, I didn't know them.
Oak Ridge Boys on the side.
Here comes the shade. Here comes the shade. Here comes the shade. Here comes the shade.
That's good thinking.
Wow, look at that, baby.
Yeah, baby. Watch out for that camera, boys. So you gotta lift her up. Lift her up. Okay. Thank you, Russell Park. Okay. She turned running with the traveling man. Left her mother crying with her head in her hands. Such a sad kiss, so broken heart. Said, Mama, gotta go, gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of town and I'm hanging around. Gotta roll on between the ditches. Just an ordinary story about the way things go. Crazy chances. She said the harder than we take. Cajun ending. I was kind of.
I forgot about Cajun.
I know. Cajun ending. So it's a G, no matter what.
You know, I have to come out of hibernation to do this gig. You know, it's like a first really good weekend of the summer. So we're kicking off the summer, nice and hot. Boy, get an ice cream, get a snow cone.
Hey, Frank, you guys have a tip bucket, tip jar?
You know what? Over there is our love bucket.
Hey, thanks for bringing notice to that. Thank you.
We've got some promo in there and our love bucket. We love you guys' buckets. And you guys, we got a love bucket for a reciprocal.
Is $10 too much?
No, man.
Anyway, bucket us, we'll bucket you.
Yeah, you bucket us, we'll bucket you. Anyway, thanks for coming,
everybody.
I don't know
what that means.
And don't forget, the store inside has lots of cool stuff.
Yes. And $5 tank tops.
$5 tank tops.
Yeah.
And wet t-shirts.
I mean, even if you just wore it for jammies, which is what I would wear for.
Yeah, so this is Boulder to Birmingham, and we're a local group. We're Boulder to Birmingham, a local group, and we had to come out of hibernation to come do this gig, and we're really happy that Jeff come to ask us to do this and to welcome everybody to come see his wonderful store.
We're very grateful, Jeff.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeff!
Thanks to all the celebrities in the audience today. Oh,
he's
boy.
Been supporting live music for a very long
He's
time.
Just like church. Just like church. Okay, you guys.
Have to chop no wood. I can be better, I can be good. I can be any way that I feel one of these days. I might be a woman that is dressed in black, be a wolf on a railroad track. I can be gone from the way we were when one of these days.
Brian, say hello to that man right there. This is another sad song.
she was only 27 and she had 5 kids. Could have been a whiskey, could have been the pills, could have been the dream she was trying to kill. Won't be a much of the girls in the world, not alive and death of a regular girl named Lillian. Who never got any further across the line. Artists, those are the painters and the sculptors. And yeah, musicians got diddly squat. We got squat from the government. Right? And yeah, thanks, government. Go Brandon, right?
Hey, none of that.
So you remember
By the way, this is a squeeze box, I think, type of an intro. But Jim's going to be doing squeeze box on the strings.
Yeah.
Right, Jim?
Sure. Squeeze box.
He says sure. Okay.
It's a
fiddle tune.
Says blue blue. But apparently you can't.
You squish them up with it.
It's the right color.
Put a little blueberries in them and they, you know.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. All right.
Drunk on to short form a boy band.
A boy band right there.
I know.
Opening act.
Oh, yeah. This is their first gig, so you can... got it documented.
Cool.
You knew them when they were this tall.
Yeah, cool.
Thank you.
See on Ed Sullivan,
is. Oh. AGT! AGT!
They were darn so cute, too.
Ed Sullivan, you remember
the music? Do you remember the music?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are
you guys doing
that?
Time to
take a sip.
I know. It's gonna cloud over, look.
Yay.
Everybody at Fabric and Ambly Global Cuisine and Vision Institute, if you can see this far. And Trader Joe's. Hey, Trader Joe's crowd. Yeah, you might not be able to hear us, that's okay.
Oh, they're too busy trading with Joe over there.
Yeah. gotta stretch it out, you know, stretch.
We ad-lib.
Now this is the one I think I was mixed up with the squeeze box, right, Jim? Yeah, Jim's been a fiddle player, not a squeeze box player though. Mama got a squeeze box, she plays it.
I know, I envy people that were Cajun born. They had such good food down there. Someone forgot their water bottle. Eric,
get your water bottle.
Yep, there we go. Back to its home.
That'll work. You know,
well, I want to thank everybody for coming out to support the Colorado Springs Running Company and us. We're supporting them as well. And us, we are Boulder to Birmingham, a relatively new group in town, and we'd like to let everybody know that we're out there, so come see us, take a card, we've got some cards over there, we also got a mailing list.
I believe we're the only Emmylou Harris tribute band. I don't know anyone else that's doing this. So
in the country.
You guys are privileged to hear the one and only Emmylou Harris tribute band.
In the U.S. of A. That's right.
I mean, people do her songs, I'm sure, but not just solely her songs that she either covers or writes.
Well, she does so many different songs, too, so it's not really all of her stuff. No. It's everybody's stuff that she does.
She does it so well, though, you don't know. Born on a fire, 8 miles of Lafayette. Daddy was a Cajun man, boy, oh, taught he how to plow. I remember mama's red vest, cush cush and a kite, being served on a banquet. Oh, I wish I had some now. Oh, I'm Cajun born. Church every Sunday, had a French speaking teacher, joked about the preacher man, oh, cause I thought he wore a dress. At the church we had a party, played the music on the phonograph, had a band singing Charlie Blanc, oh, made a sinner out of me. I'm a Cajun born, I'm a Cajun bred. Back to the bio. Emmylou Harris recorded this song with Don Williams.
Why don't you talk about it? I'm sorry. I'm just in space here.
And Don Williams sang a duet with her on this, and it just came out just so gorgeous. He's got such a gorgeous voice, and it complimented Emmylou very well. So we got our own Don Williams right here, Jim Christian.
That's exactly right.
That's right.
Waiting a long time.
He's getting ready. That's
all good. Victor?
The breeze feels good, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Feels great. The clouds are coming, but I think probably too late for us.
Hey, you walking across the thing over there. Come on over here and sit down. Yeah. You with the drink in your hand. Hey, you with the drink in your hand. Come over here. I want some of that. This is a sweet song.
We're doing that Chinese song called Tune Ying.
Treasure for the world to find.
If I need
would you count me for the things my pain?
Introduce the band, Mr. Todd Clayton on pedal steel. That's Todd. If you didn't know, that was Todd.
That's Hot Todd.
Hot Todd. Toddy?
Toddy.
Toddy. Hot Todd. Hot Toad in the middle. Woohoo! Jim Christian.
You're
on fiddle and guitar. Bobby McGuffin on percussion. Drums. Viper slap.
He keeps us going.
Cowbell and everything else. Trisha. Miss Trisha Parrish as Emmy Lou Harris. With the parade wave.
Thank you. Thank you.
And my name is Frank from the bank, Sanchez. And we're really happy to be out here. They got us on a cryogenic freeze to come out here. You know, a lot of youngins are, you know, out there beating these days. Anyway, so
your grandkids were totally adorable.
And the grandkids are out there playing their little guitars. They came to see Grandpa Frank to see who he was.
I see a boy band in their future.
Yes. They're TikTok stars too. So this is called Amarillo.
Well, my baby never was a cheating kind. Wasn't cause the ladies didn't try. Well, everywhere we go, they walk around and slow, giving him a flutter and a sigh. Oh, I got a pass out bed in Atlanta. Oh, I walked on my life like a Cajun queen. That's how Amarillo bounced their Italian. Lost him to a jukebox and a pinball machine. While someone had to play the window up above. Well, it still reminds me today that I heard this fiddle spring. Looking and I knew it must be love. Oh, the pinball machine in the corner. Well, he saw the lights and he had to hear that ring. Well, he never was the same after he won his first free game. Lost him to the jukebox of the pinball machine. Just to me. you. I think that's a funny song.
I love that song.
I know.
It moves.
It does. It's got a good story.
It's not Amarillo by Morning either. I love pinball machines too. Rip or replay.
I know. I've never been a widow of a pinball machine, but I'm sure there's many gals out there.
Okay, this is a song that Willie Nelson kind of did, didn't he? He really did it.
He had it.
He did it. Yeah, he did it.
Emmylou Harris did it too.
And Emmylou did it too.
We love this next song. All the honest world feel. I turn on as an astronaut, desert town in Mexico, and nobody heard his dying words. But that's the way.
Very God, the brand.
in a cheap hotel. Desert's quiet and clear and it's cold. How the stories ends were told. Watch your leisure for it's true. Save a few for lefty too. Basically cremated, and not only cremated, but cremated in the desert. So they stole his body from a funeral home and hijacked it and took it to the desert, and they cremated him there. And I'm not sure, like, if they got in trouble for that, or maybe because it was the 70s, people were like, okay, whatever. But this is a beautiful song written by her for him. Song. I got on this airplane just to fly, and I know there's life below me. All that you can show me are the prairie and the sky. I don't want to hear a sad story. The last time I felt like this, I was in the wilderness and the canyon was on fire. And I stood on the mountain. I watched it burn. can see your glory. Such a nice song.
Yes, it is.
And that happens to be the name of our band.
That's right.
Because of the reason.
It just happens to be the same name as the band. Imagine that. Out of the hat. So we picked the name Boulder to Birmingham to represent the Colorado connection and Emmy Lou Harris's connection in Alabama.
Did you really think it through like that?
Yeah. It was deep thought.
Pretty good.
Yeah. A deep haze. A purple haze. Hey man, like Boulder to Birmingham. I like it. Pass that over to me. Okay. Well, this is a fast tune. It's a fun tune. And you kids are gonna want to dance to this one. Yeah, I think you might. This is a fast one. This one's called Ooh, Las Vegas.
Ooh, Las Vegas, ain't no place for a poor break, and because we have still some time, we're going to come back. So come back if you're going to take a break with us. Okay.